Right now, police say a student is in the hospital after shooting at Justin F. Kimball High School in Dallas. Officers say it happened shortly after 11 o'clock this morning. And according to a tweet from Dallas ISD, the student shot himself with a gun at the end of first period. School officials say the campus has been secured as we take a live look at that campus, and classes are expected to resume soon. The accident is under investigation.